Okay, so we can use the color coding to measure the resistor, or we can just measure it directly. So go on, show us how to measure a resistance. Excellent. There you go. So what do you think that one is then? So 325 point whatever, what do you think that is off your diagram?
330.
Yeah, I think that's a 330 ohm, yeah. Well done.